kids. Back again, you know what I'm saying, with part two of why I don't like messing with these commercial gyms. Check it out.
Fucking out of control. I still got my workout in though.